Liessa. She's worked hard at the fireworks stand all week long. And this is her reward. She gets a bunch of fireworks to set off. So me and Grandpa get to sit out here and watch her because the mom and daddy is still working the fire stand. Yeah, it's always a lot of fun, right? Yeah.
They're just in there, Pat.
Tomorrow's the big day. Doing the last touches to the car for the Destruction Derby. Boys have been working hard on this. I'll be taping the Derby tomorrow for you guys. Should be lots of fun, right? Oh, we were going to start it, but I guess something happened and it didn't start. Boys have been working hard. Hope he didn't like it. $3,000 first place.
Oh. his front end went up.
First of all, I would make my team be more sure that one person is going to hang out with them.
I think Michael got third, which is good.
I think so.
This is what the car looks like after the Derby. Got a little crunched up. They said that they wanted the front end to go up. Why'd you want the front end to go up, Mike?
Well, you don't want it to go down. It'd been ideally if it just kind of stayed, you know, even.
Yeah. I kind of got crunched up. Ooh, look at the back. He got hit a few times. But, yeah, we had a good night. It was a good night.
Back there by the front.